but Scout of the Week not going to connect. Hasn't been able to find too much joy with that ability outside of the really cool interrupt onto Canyon.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's a big old snowball.
It's actually scary.
Oh my god, the damage. Carson now trying to run for his life. Collateral damage to be able to take him down there. Two kills already for the LCK. Canna gets into the fray. The whirling death is only death for Jackie Love's team. And Faker, I'd say limps away, but I think that was more of a swag walk.
Yeah, you know, calculate.
Our weapon has no motion. Our weapon has no motion.
They can't play! Crowny, you're dying! Don't end!
Our weapon has no motion.
No!
Our weapon has no motion.
God, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh god, I'm so sorry. My bad. Dude, I thought that would be max rage. I'm sorry. Fuck, I should have walked into the fountain more. Well, damn.
Able to get the kill onto Def there. Flash forward from Bowland. Can he do it? No, of course he can't. It is going to be a one for one in the end, though. And now the decider
between Jackie Love.
This is exactly the 1v1 we've all wanted, as the Rift Scuttler seems to be the priority. Ulti comes through, so much CC here as Faker flashes into the brush, back to his E, Jackie Love lying in wait, but it doesn't matter. And Faker, still the greatest player in the world.
Look at the smiley Scott.
Going all the way in. Ignites are used. Licorice going for a little bit more damage here on Professor Akali. And just like that, first blood at level 3.
One of these men
is an LCS player.
One of these players plays in bronze half his games. And look what's happening to him now. Maybe he should play against Mastery players more often.